If you're serving models at a large scale, you may not be utilizing your GPUs efficiently. You may have heard of disaggregated serving in tools like NVIDIA Dynamo, which breaks the prefill and decode steps of inference onto dedicated GPUs. Knowing how many nodes to dedicate to prefill versus decode should not be reactionary. And ultimately, what you care about are your service level objectives, like your time to first token and inner token latency. This is where the open source NVIDIA Dynamo Planner comes in. These SLOs and some time series forecasting, NVIDIA Dynamo will auto-scale the amount of prefill and decode machines. So when there's increased volume on prefill-heavy tasks, for example, summarizing long documents, where the input sequence length is much longer than the output sequence length, the planner will automatically scale up prefill nodes to make sure you are still meeting your SLO. The same goes for decode-heavy tasks like creative writing. Without something like NVIDIA Dynamo's planner, you run the risk of your prefill or decode nodes being saturated while the others remain idle. The planner, along with the rest of Dynamo, is completely open source. Get started and begin contributing at the link below.